Like first and foremost, I think we need to stop pressurizing children into going into a particular stream. Parents as well as societies, like parents are also forced by the people around them or like what their relatives are doing. So I don't think only blaming parents is enough, because the society as a whole pushes for a certain direction. Parents do have the major say in that. And second, like if you can bring more avenues, like apart from engineering and medical, if we ask students to pursue some other fields like law, is there, and like the people who are like surrounding the children, they also need to be sensitive about the emotions they are going through, because I myself have been through that process once. So like I was lucky enough to be with my family, so I didn't feel that alienation of living in an like alien, like isolated environment.